In music, the term coda refers to the last and final segment of a musical piece. With that in mind, our planet is going through unimaginable changes, bad, horrific changes. Just like every musical piece, our planet is reaching its coda. The end is near.
We're in. You might think it's all good for our next of kin, but the mountains are crumbling and the sea is rumbling, and we don't know how long more we can live on shore. Resources are fading, the soil is deadly, hurricanes and floods result in a toxic medley. The earth is harder now, see the icebergs are melting, starvation is evident and the people are protesting. The Arctic Circle's temperature and the soils are freezing, polar bears, foxes, owls and seals can't stop losing. Even if carbon emissions were to stop tomorrow, man-driven destruction would still bring about sorrow. The sky is absorbing too much CO2, coral bleaching, high sea levels, we don't know what to do. Tons of tritium in the sea each year, soon we'll not be able to breathe in the atmosphere. H2O, CO2, CH4 and N2O are the gases that are causing this death show. Since Prezi Chung's withdrawal from the Paris Agreement, every bird and bee and butterfly covering the men. It doesn't matter how much we advance in tech, cause we already owe Mother Nature a really big check. The ozone layer's been destroyed every second, while we lay our eyes on development for money we beckon. The greenhouse effect is now what rules the nations. It's killing the animals, plants and future generations. Pandas, rhinos and leopards have all gone extinct. The possibility that we're next is vastly distinct. Wildfires a year exceed 1,000,005. The earth is burning up like a will to survive. There's no way to stop the climate change now. We're the greenhouse.